Hello, good afternoon. My name is Syed Abu Bakr Ismail. By profession, I am an aircraft maintenance engineer and I am also a registered mechanical engineer in Indian and African Society. I have been working since last 12 years in the field of minerals and ores. I have started first in East Africa in Tanzania, where I worked for copper industry in copper ores and minerals. There I worked as a production supervisor. Later on, I went to Saudi Arabia, Schlumberger, which is in Al Khobar. I worked there for 3 years again as a plant supervisor. Then I went to Zambia, where I worked for manganese and copper in minerals and ore industry as a plant manager for 5 years. And now, since last 4 years, again I am working as a plant manager in minerals and ore industry. Basically, what we do is we import raw material from different parts of the world, like Australia, Gabon, Zambia, and many other parts of Africa and other countries. We import raw material in the form of ores. Ores are very heavy and they are in different sizes. What we do initially, we make ores, we put it into crusher plant and we make different sizes, different mm, from 10 mm to up to 350 mm. Accordingly, as per our desire and as per our need, we put crush all the ores and make it into small pieces. Then after that, there are two methods. One, we test the material in our laboratory to just determine the initial grade of the material, and then we do sorting and sieving. After that, we put all the material in the furnace, we blast the furnace, it is known as blast furnace, we fire the furnace and we heat the material up to 11,000 degree, depending upon if it is manganese, if it is copper, if it is aluminium. So every element has different temperature heating treatment. Then once the furnace part is done, we remove all the material, we let it cool down for some time so that the oxidation is removed, the oxidation process is done. After that, there are two mills, again depending upon the element and minerals. One is rotary mill and the other is ball mill. We put those minerals in the mill and we make powder out of it. Once the powder is done, we do all the packaging work and we export it to different parts of the country. Basically, being a plant manager, I am responsible for the administration of the plant and for the production of the plant and also the maintenance of the plant. Whatever heavy machineries are available in the plant, like there are jaw crushers, the most jaw crushers are there, conveyor belts are there, different types of motors are there, different types of vibrator screens are there, suppression machine is there, furnace is there, whatever the mechanical and electrical equipment are available, I am also responsible for the maintenance of those equipments. In administration part, I am responsible for hiring of the employment, hiring of the labors, and in production, I am responsible for the productivity of the material. Being a plant manager, I know how to bring the output from the labor, how to maximize their hard work, how to capitalize on their hard work and make the proper source and proper use of the outcome. And I know once I am quite sure about, you know, once the material is given in my hand, suppose the material is coming around 70% grade, I can definitely by my hard work and means, I can definitely only by my input, I can make some percentage of increase in the grade. Definitely, I know the process and I know the method and the procedure, and I know how to bring the input. There are many other ways also, there are many local ways also, how to increase the grade once after the production is done. So I think I am capable for that and I have enough experience. I have been working in this industry since the last 12 years. I think I can able to do this position as assistant manager in your company.